a minute 40 to go in the game. Assumption on their own 44-yard line.
Four-man wide receiver set for Assumption. Slippery Rock giving at least 7-yard bumper coverage.
Here's the snap to Monks. He drops back, looks downfield, pressure, now he steps forward, he's got a run, now he pumps it downfield, and picked up! Titus Howard has it, and he's running toward the sideline! Titus Howard is going to run it down the sideline and be taken out of bounds!
Oh, thank goodness, because he fumbled, but it'll be marked out of bounds, and how perfect is that, Bob? Number 9.
And that's the ball game.
Howard has been flagged all day, was there to make the pickoff, and he ran out of bounds, and then the ball was fumbled out and back into the field of play. But Titus Howard has made a game-saving interception here today.
They only sent 4 on that one, and I said from the start of that drive, I said, if you're going to look for someone to make a play here, it's got to be these front 4 guys, because you're definitely going to send all 3 of your linebackers back into pass coverage on that play. That forced Monks outside the pocket, and I tell you what, it was a smart throw by Monks, because he wasn't going to get there on the ground. Even though it was dangerous across the middle, that's so rewarding for Titus Howard. He's had such a great game. He's had some hard calls against him, but to come away with the interception there, oh, wow, that was a
fifth turnover of the day for Assumption, and that's been really the difference when you look at it, because it set the Rock up every time on the fumbles, and now they will go to victory formation, Slippery Rock, a minute 15 away from advancing in the NCAA playoffs. Here's the second and 10 play. Clock turning under a minute now. And the Rock looking like they're coming away with a 41-39 victory here today. Who will be up next? Well, we'll find out. Because last we heard it was Shepherd 17, IUP 13 late in that game. No update as yet. Here's the snap. Locked down to 46. Dania takes a knee. It'll be 3rd and 10. They've got to snap it one more time. One more clean snap. And the Rock will be one of the final 8 teams in Division 2.
Yeah, this one was one that really made you hold your breath for the rest of that 4th quarter. Luckily, Bob, like you said, they created the space with the turnovers and the touchdowns. But you come away, you're 1 of 8 left. That's one heck of a season.
There's the final snap, and the Rock has won it 41-39. What a football game today. And we just got word in his final in West Virginia. Shepherd has defeated the Crimson Hawks of IUP. So the Rock will be on the road to West Virginia next weekend. In the round of the final 8, it'll be the Super Region 1 Championship or final game. We'll be back for a recap of today's exciting football game from Mahalik Thompson Stadium, 41-39. The Rock has won it. And we return to Rock football in a moment on The Rock Station, 97.7 FM.